tell me when you're ready. Karen, we're gonna hit. The tide's pushing us in. I see it go a little bit wider. That's better. Slip number 7, Karen, that's what we're looking for, babe. Yeah, we were down there before. Well, there's number 6. There's the shell sign. No, we can't get in there. Is that where the guy is right there in the dock? Just deeper in depth is back here. Where do you want us?
Kev, you look on down on your port side, exactly where I'm standing, blue shirt.
Okay, roger. And that other boat is going to stay there, over?
They're going to stay there for a couple minutes, so one of the boats clear out of the fuel line.
Okay, here we come. Should be interesting.
Always like the challenge.
So you get, make sure you go under the railing, Karen, with the rope, with the line. Did you see the look I just got? Do you just want to watch your stern there, sir? I think it's nice and calm in here. Exact same slip we were in the last time. Do you want us to tie off the pilings this side also?
No, we're going to tie it.
You can tie it right here, okay? Perfect. Just push us off there, Karen. Because he's going to tie us off to the dock. I don't know if that's attached. There's a stern line back there. That's not attached to anything, I don't think. And we made it. Cape May. I think we're in the exact same slip we were in 2 years ago. Okay, time to say goodnight.